Soaking up the pre-match atmosphere here as we wait for things to get started. Won't be long now before we get through the formalities. A warm welcome, one and all. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble. It's a system that requires the right balance from the five in midfield and supporting the attack and obviously protecting the back four.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Eriksen looking up to see who wants it. McCarthy. Now it's Benteke. And it's Kane. Firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Out to the left it goes. Goodbye. Spreads it wide. Crystal Palace get it back again. Pressure stays on. It is a corner. And the chase is on. It's being played forward. It's brushed off the ball there. Alderweireld with a definite foul there. And it's MacArthur. MacArthur. Long pass. Dembele, more than happy to take the muscular approach. Eriksen. No change for the score. 0-0 it remains. It's good throw. Dele Alli! Still very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Out of harm's way. Alderweireld plays it forward and now they can launch a counter. Dele Alli. Dele Alli. Aimed low and direct. Kane. Alli. Goes looking. Now it's Kane. And the counter is on. Until half time, and it is still goalless. And Josh Townsend passes it through. Played back in. Now it's Benteke. Played out to the right. Loftus.
certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Into the lead.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
And it's Eriksen.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Shoots! It's a goal! A goal at a really telling moment.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah.
Half-time whistle goes.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each.
What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Look, this match promised goals, and it certainly hasn't let us down. It's been really, really entertaining.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1.
Already up and running for the second half.
Tottenham Hotspur can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose. Can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Kapai.
Zaha. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Eriksen.
Try big chance! Kane.
And that's offside. Yes, it is.
Cheek. His goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Kabay goes up and over.
Has a pop!
Oh, take and win style! And they're back in front! Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
In need of protection here.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be a...
And Eriksen!
A cut.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Danny Rose
tries to get it forward quickly.
Eriksen.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim.
It hurls himself at it! Sensational from Kane!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
Our strikers love a diving header, and he timed that to perfection.
We're still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
And it's Benteke.
Kane. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And he's searching through.
Townsend.
Great ball, looking to shoot. Gets up to head it. And in it goes. And the comeback is complete.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game, he just hasn't stopped working. Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Now it's Kane.
Schlupp gets it back.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Goes for it!
That would have been game, set and match.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment.
Up to meet it! Sensational from Kane! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
And however many surrounded him, that is what he can do.
Demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. I think it's just top, top play.
Four in the game. He is the man. Ticket. Kabay. Townsend. Loftus cheek. Spreads it towards the left. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Eriksen. Good run. Where to from here? Loftus cheek. Ticket. That's a foul, no two ways about it. And he's going to have his name taken.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Eriksen. Played out to the wing. Son Heung-min. Well there, alert. Zaha pumps it in gently. That intervention was very necessary. And that will be the final act. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?